And you just stood there, dick in hand.